If you are trying to avoid an accident in deer country, well, here are two tips for you. Number one is keep your eyes peeled for them little critters on the side of the road. And number two, if one of them critters does get in front of your car, please do not swerve, brake.